Hole 15, my favorite hole of the course as a left-handed player. It is very easy to sail in there as a lefty or a right-handed player with some substantial sidearm game. If you're a backhanded player, it's going to take some flip skills here, and you're just going to want to send it short of that tree. It's not too far, only 245, but it takes that finesse. Do not skip out of bounds through that walking path. It happens all the time.